Durin was back.
Hey, kid. You took long enough. I found your uncle, but the Master Sentry's been activated. I'm trying to sort it out. This way. My uncle? Is he okay?
Quilly heard.
He's alive for now. We must act quickly. As long as that Master Sentry is watching, the path to the castle is a dead end. Maybe you two can find a way to shut it down. And I'll, keep watch. Thank you.
persistent little furball. I'll give her that,
remarked the toad.
Our most sacred test, if you insist. But you can't hide this from Vader.
Vader may never speak to me again. The voice seemed pained. But if you succeed, she'll have to accept certain truths about the glass she has long denied. What lies ahead may break you. But these rituals are the only way to earn the allegiance of the sprites and prove the glass is best held with you.
Thank you. Quill.
It was an honor to fight beside your uncle. And now an even greater one to see you as my successor.
You fought beside my uncle? Are you?
Quill felt like she was dreaming. Before her was the great sprite champion. Her uncle spoke of his legend often.
Wait! Don't go!
Quill shouted into the ether. It's time for you to show us the way. The voice folded back into the leaves. Now hurry! August needs you! He was gone. Quill was deeply honored. She'd earned the blessing of her hero. And perhaps also the toad's respect.
I'm sorry I considered you for supper,
he offered.
You best be on your way. Beta won't be pleased about any of this.
Quill wondered, what would happen if she crossed Beta's path? And would she ever see the sprite champion again?
We're all clear, kid,
Adurin affirmed.
It should be a straight shot to the castle now. Come on!
Thank you.